Hello, honey bunny.
Hello, honey bunny.
Where are we going?
We are today going to Skalnaté pleso and the Lomnický štít.
Which I guess is that thing, right? That TV point on the mountain.
Nicely done.
We just had breakfast.
Yes. Powerful breakfast.
Powerful breakfast. Which town are we in?
This town calls Nová Lesná.
Nová Lesná.
Now we're going to Tatranská Labnica, where we catch the gondola. It's about 30 minutes to Skalnaté pleso.
Skalnaté pleso.
And after, we are going to Starý Smokovec on the place called Hrebienok to see waterfalls.
Oh. A little bit German. Yes. What is that, like an observatory?
Yeah.
We can go there. There's a little lake here. And Miriamita's gonna shit her pants.
Psst.
Because we had to go on that cable. You see a tiny red chair. It's going through those clouds. It's gonna bounce like. Yeah. Do you hear the thunders?
Yeah.
That's gonna be bouncy.
You can see the top of the mountain.
Yes, was already.
Okay, now we have the update without the clouds. We are going to that peak through this gondola cable thing. There is a sketchy as fuck. Because it was built in 1940 compared to that one that is like top notch. There's like a tiny cabin inside.
Yes!
Super tiny cabin. We made it to the final club, which is this group. All this group in a tiny cabin.
Yes.
2, 4, 6, 8, 10.
Why are you next to the door?
Just don't press anything here.
Thank you.
super smooth.
Did you like it?
Yeah.
We are facing difficult challenges. We have to pass through a pond. Cookie. It's Cookie! Is it? You mean cute? Cookies are dessert. Look how cute. How was Sunny? Do you like it?
Job on what? You have to get inside the cabin
scared.
And you did nothing else. You just have to breathe.
I wasn't scared that much. I didn't panic.
You panic a little bit.
No. And I was on that bridge, it's like super dangerous.
I have to drag you there.
Mira the clouds.
going towards the waterfalls. I don't know if it's possible to hear, but we can hear the water from here. The Amita's on the front, it's leading the way. We're going downhill.
Now, but later we will going uphill.
Obviously. And it's gonna take us like 20 more minutes. The Amita space will be maybe like 3-4 hours, I don't know. That's it. Apparently, according to Miriamma, are the typical flowers in the mountains. What are the name?
Konvalinki.
Konvalinki.
And because they are like down and they look like a bell.
Finishing our video today here. We're taking a train back home, back to our hotel.
To here.
This is not a good example because this is a race, but we are here, a few steps, and we are going here. No one is.
Goodbye.